Elizora Vasnima Naraya, requesting permission to dock with the Raya.
Our system has your ship flagged to Cerberus. Verify.
After time adrift among open stars, along tides of light and through shoals of dust, I will return to where I began.
Permission granted. Welcome home, Talizora.
We'd like a security and quarantine team to meet us. Our ship is not clean.
Understood. Approach exterior docking cradle 17.
Captain Shepard, Talizora told me a lot about you. I wish we could be meeting under more pleasant circumstances.
I've never actually reached the rank of captain. Technically, I'm no longer in the Alliance military at all.
You're the commander of the Normandy, responsible for the lives aboard it. That entitles you to respect among our people. May you stand between your crew and harm as you lead them through the empty quarters of the stars.
Keep us alive. It's an old ship captain's blessing, Shepard.
What are the charges against Tali, Captain?
The charge is treason, and the punishment if she is found guilty is exile.
You know me, Captain. You know I'd never do that.
They're charging you with bringing active Geth into the fleet as part of a secret project.
That's insane. I never brought active Geth aboard. I only sent parts and pieces.
You sent Geth materials back to the Migrant fleet?
Yes, my father was working on a project. He needed the materials. If I sent back something that was only damaged, not permanently inactive, no. No, I checked everything. I was careful.
Technically, I'm under orders to place Talizora under arrest pending the hearing. So, Tali, you're confined to this ship until this trial is over.
Thank you, Captain.
Preparations got underway as soon as you arrived. The hearing's being held in the Garden Plaza. Good luck. You should speak with Admiral Rahn. She's waiting for you up ahead.
I can't believe they're charging Talizora with such a thing.
If Talizora can't even get a Quarian captain to stand for her, she's as good as convicted.
Talizora Vas Normandy, I am glad you came. I could delay them only so long.
Auntie Ron! Shepherd Vas Normandy, this is Admiral Shalaron Vas Tonbe. She's a friend of my father's. Wait, Ron, you called me Vas Normandy.
I'm afraid I did, Tali. The Admiralty Board moved to have you tried under that name, given your departure from the Nima.
I take it being associated with a human ship is a bad sign.
They stripped me of my ship name. That's as good as declaring me exiled already.
It's not over yet, Tali. You have friends who still know you as Talizora Vasnima. Whatever we must call you legally.
You're an admiral. Does that mean you're one of the judges?
I'm afraid not. My history with Tali and her father forced me to recuse myself.
I imagine father had to do the same.
You'll see inside, Tali. For my part, I moderate and ensure that the rules of protocol are followed, but I have no vote in the judgment.
I guess we should get started. Does Tali have a defense counselor? Someone who speaks for her side?
Indeed she does, Captain Shepard. She is part of your crew now, recognized by Quarian law. And remember, an accused is always represented by his or her ship's captain.
So, you would actually speak for my defense?
Tali, I'm not a lawyer. Hell, everyone thinks I'm part of Cerberus. Do you really think I can help you?
They're trying to turn the crowd against me. That's why they changed my status to Vas Normandy. This whole trial is a farce.
You underestimate us, Tali. Do not forget that you have friends as well as enemies. I delayed their attempt to try you in absentia. I convinced them to allow a human into our midst. You still have a chance. Present the truth as best you can. It will have to be enough. Now come, I promised that I would not delay you. This conclave is brought to order. Blessed are the ancestors who kept us alive, sustained us, and enabled us to reach this season. Kill us alive. The accused Tali Zora Vas Normandy has come with her captain to defend herself against a charge of treason.
Objection! A human has no business at a hearing involving such sensitive military matters.
Then you should not have declared Tali crew of the Normandy, Admiral Corus. By right as Tali's captain, Shepard must stay.
Objection withdrawn.
Shepard Vas Normandy, your crew member Tali Zora stands accused of treason. Will you speak for her?
I shouldn't have to. When Tali helped me stop Saren and his Geth army, her actions spoke for themselves. Without her help, none of you would be alive to put her on trial today.
Well said, Shepard. None of us should forget Tali's contributions to the fleet.
Tali, you're accused of bringing active guests to the migrant fleet. What say you?
How could Tali have brought Geth to the fleet while serving on the Normandy?
To clarify, Shepard, Tali isn't accused of bringing back entire units, only parts that could spontaneously reactivate.
But I would never send active Geth to the fleet. Everything I sent was disabled and harmless.
Then explain how Geth seized the lab ship where your father was working.
What are you talking about? What happened?
As far as we can tell, Tali, the Geth have killed everyone on the Alarai. Your father included.
What? Oh, Keela.
I thought Quarians valued family. How do you justify springing this on Tali in the middle of a damn trial?
Our apologies. Tali should have been informed.
Shepard, we have to take back the Alarai.
The safest course would be to simply destroy the ship. But if you are looking for an honorable death instead of exile...
I'm looking for my father, you Boshtet!
You intend to retake the Alarai from the Geth? This proposal is extremely dangerous.
You think Tali's helping the Geth? Maybe killing a few dozen will prove her loyalty.
We do not accuse Tali of aiding the Geth cause. We accuse her of carelessness that endangered the fleet.
Then it is decided. You will attempt to retake the Alarai. You are hereby given leave to depart the Raya. A shuttle will be waiting at the secondary docking hangar. Be safe, Tali. This hearing will resume upon your return, or upon determination that you have been killed in action.
Thank you for agreeing to take back the Alarai, Shepard. The Admiral sounds sure that my father is already dead, but... I don't know. We won't know anything until we get there.
Is there anyone here you want to talk to before we go?
We can talk with the Admirals. It might help us to see what their viewpoints are. But I doubt we'll change anyone's mind by talking to them privately.
Let's go.
Right. The sooner we get to the Alarai, the sooner we'll know what happened.
Shepard, the secondary docking hangar is through the conclave chamber where you are now. The shuttle they have provided is unarmed.
Understood.
Whatever Geth are on the Alarai have likely built more of themselves. Expect heavy resistance.
You set me up, Shala. You told Captain Donna not to say anything? I don't hear that my father may be dead until I'm in the trial? Why?
The admirals needed to hear the shock in your voice, Tali. Otherwise, they might not have let you try to retake the Allery. That is your best chance at recovering evidence that can exonerate you. I am sorry. We cannot afford sensitivity, Tali.
I know you're trying to help her, Admiral, but that was over the line.
She has nobody else to speak for her, Shepard. I am doing everything in my power. That's what her father would have wanted.
Don't say it like that. He could still be alive on that ship.
You should get to the Allery soon. Is there anything else I can tell you?
What can you tell us about the Allery?
Not much, I'm afraid. Riozoro only said that he was researching new defense technology.
He told me only that he needed any Geth parts or pieces I found. I assumed he was testing weapons on Geth components.
We knew nothing until the Allery sent a distress signal, then went dead. We didn't even know about the Geth until a boarding team was attacked.
You're saying there's no data about the inside of the ship?
That's exactly what I am saying. The Marines who survived and escaped saw bodies in the halls. We must assume the worst.
No, we don't.
How long have you known Tali's family?
Since before Riol was an admiral. 25 or 30 years, I'd guess. I was there when Tali was born. Her mother and I had synced up our suits so we could be in the same open-air room. I was sick for a week, but it was worth it. I was the one who took Tali from her mother and put her in the bubble. She cried so hard.
I don't understand. You put your children in bubbles?
Environmental units. It's a step between relying on the mother's immune system through nursing and getting a suit of one's own.
The bubbles let parents take their children out of the clean room safely. We don't wear suits until adolescence.
There is a celebration when a child gets her first suit. It's a coming of age.
I'm not hearing much about Rail's involvement in Tali's life.
It's difficult to explain. I shouldn't.
It's all right, Anshala. No secrets between shipmates. I think I told Shepard about my father.
If you say so, Riol was committed to the Quarian cause. That didn't leave him a lot of time for his family. He wanted to give Tali and her mother the home world, or a strong fleet at least. That was how he showed his love.
What kind of evidence will carry weight with the admirals?
Tali, you admitted to sending Geth parts to your father for his project.
Yes, but never anything that could have come back online on its own. I took every possible precaution.
Then find records of your shipment and experiments. Something that proves you were careful. Something that proves that this is all just a terrible accident that nobody could have foreseen.
There seem to be some other arguments going on among the admirals.
You caught that. Yes, the guest's presence makes this a touchy issue. The Admiralty Board is trying to determine whether to focus on colonial development or attempt to retake the home world.
You're thinking of war? With the Geth?
I am not, Tali, but others are.
I know the migrant fleet is formidable, but even you can't take on the Geth.
We grow tired of wandering the stars, Shepard. We want our world back. We have paid enough for our mistake. I'm not giving you my opinion. I'm telling you which way the wind is blowing.
We should move on.
Good luck on the Allery.
Tali, I'm glad Admiral Rahn got you leave to hit the Allery. Hopefully you'll find something that clears your name.
I'm more concerned with finding my father, Admiral.
I wish you luck. Blow up some Geth on the way. And your Captain Shepard, Admiral Hangarel Vasnima. To be honest, I was afraid a human would be too meek and humble. Watching you rail away at Admiral Corris, though, Tali's in good hands.
I get the sense you're inclined to believe the defense. I'm glad one of the judges is.
If you were only giving Rail inactive equipment for weapons tests, I've got no problem. We need to test weapons against Geth material. I know you and your father. You put too much of yourselves into this fleet to do anything to jeopardize our safety. And you're both smart enough not to make mistakes like the ones they're saying you made.
Can you tell me anything about the Allery?
Nothing good. We sent some of our best Marines into that hellhole. Damn few made it back. Whatever Rael was doing, it blew up in his face. The ship is crawling with Geth. Don't go in expecting survivors.
Admiral, my father, your friend, is on that ship.
I know that, Tali. But if Sharla hadn't suggested you might volunteer, we'd already have destroyed the Alarai. That's where we stand.
Can you tell me about the other admirals? Anything that might help me change their minds about Tali?
The one you didn't recognize, Tali, is Admiral Zen. She's on the fence. She takes fleet safety very seriously. On the other hand, she's always been in favor of studying the Geth. I hope she sees the benefits of Rael's research. Admiral Corris is the same whining suit-wetter he always was.
You disagree with Admiral Corris's policies, I'm guessing. Or is it personal?
The man is a damn Geth apologist. Thinks we were wrong to try to destroy them centuries ago. He wants us to search for new colony possibilities instead of taking back the homeworld. Any research on the Geth makes him angry. We don't have much of a chance with him, I'm afraid.
Can you tell me about the other admirals?
Admiral Corris is the same whining suit-wetter he always was.
You and Tali's father go back a long ways?
We served together on the gunship Yaska during a bad Batarian raid. We were kids, serving pre-pilgrimage as trainees. A crew of 10, and 6 were dead. Kinetic barriers were down. Rael and I were alone on the bridge, and the Batarians had drawn off a tramp freighter.
Did you save the freighter?
Our ship was under orders to hold position, but Rael looked at me and said, "We're underage. They can't charge us for breaking formation." He took the helm, I took weapons, and we brought that freighter back. The crew called us heroes, the brass called us idiots. They slapped medals on our suits, then kicked us off to pilgrimage a bit earlier than usual. That's Rael for you.
Sounds like we're dealing with more politics than just Tali bringing back equipment.
You noticed that, did you? Tali's father wasn't just running weapons tests on the Geth for fun. He was looking for something to give us an edge when we attacked the Geth in full-scale war.
I know Father wanted to retake the homeworld someday, but are we that close?
I don't know, kid. We almost had the votes. We just need to give people hope for victory.
I hope the Quarian people find some place to live, Admiral. But it sounds like you're playing with fire.
We're too comfortable now, Shepard. We've got the largest fleet in the galaxy, and we just ride around doing nothing.
We might need that fleet to help fight the Reapers, Admiral.
Then we need a world to shelter our non-combatants while we do it.
Thanks for the information.
Hang in there, kid.
Thank you, Admiral.
Judging by your ability to play to a crowd, human, I have done Tali a favor by stripping Vas Nima from her name.
Commander Shepard, this is Admiral Zalcoris Vas Quibquib. Do not ask about the name.
I take no pleasure in this, Tali, truly. But you have gravely endangered and dishonored our fleet.
Can you tell me anything about the Alarai?
Only that you should have let us destroy it. When we find the evidence of what Tali and her father did there, any hope of convincing the other admirals will die.
I did not bring active Geth to the Alarai, Admiral. I know how dangerous that would be. I only brought pieces.
The captured ship with its crew slaughtered by living beings in pain belies your argument.
You have a ship named Quibquib?
Oh, here we go.
Our people have, during difficult periods, purchased pre-owned vessels from other cultures. And have, on occasion, had difficulty altering the ship's registry information. The citizens of these foreign-named ships have borne the stigma of these names with grace and honor.
If it bothers you, maybe you should find another ship.
I've occasionally entertained the idea of requesting a transfer. Something with a nice, respectable name, like the Deference or the Ictomy. But I am proud of the Quibquib, and I will not flee because of petty insults.
What exactly is your problem with my crew member, Admiral?
I respect Tali immensely. Her actions against Saren are to be lauded. But, like her father, she wants nothing but the destruction of the Geth. The people we created, the people we wronged.
The Geth drove us from our homeworld.
Of course they did. We tried to kill them.
You and the other admirals appear to have some disagreements beyond Tali's trial.
You are correct. Tali, I apologize for it being brought into your proceedings. The other admirals are pushing for war. Rael Zora was researching new weapons to use against the Geth. They would see our fleet destroyed in the skies over our homeworld, rather than find a new colony and adapt.
Can the Quarians coexist with the Geth after all your history?
I don't know. We all deserve to find out. They are our children, Shepard. We have all done horrible things to each other, but it has to end. For both groups. That is why I cannot sanction whatever experiments you helped enable, Tali Zora. I believe this message needs to be sent.
I understand, Admiral. I do not agree with you, but I understand.
We should move on.
Goodbye, Tali Zora. Be well.
I'm surprised to hear you say that.
I don't hate you, Tali. I just think your father's plans for war were wrong.
You two should get to the Alarai. I cannot stall the judges indefinitely. Or do you need something?
We should move on.
Good luck on the Alarai.
Loyalty to the fleet is about more than just killing Geth. Talizor is guilty.
Doctor, those real. It's a husk, a collector minion.
No, Vitor. This is Shepard, a friend of Tali Zora's. Shepard rescued you from Freedom's Progress. Do you remember?
Shepard! Shepard gave me the Cerberus! Too many questions. Can't sleep. Can't eat. Wrong answers.
Poor Vitor. What did Cerberus do to him?
When they returned Vitor to us, he was suffering from malnutrition, exhaustion, dehydration, and the after effects of several drugs.
Your patient was pretty disturbed when we found him. His health problems were effects of the Collector attack.
Shepard! You're trying to justify what Cerberus did?
To be fair, Tali Zora, most of the drugs I found in his system appear to have been from attempts to stabilize him and force a lucid state. It was brute force medicine, far less gentle than we would have preferred, but it was not physical torture.
It doesn't need to be.
Told that Cerberus would just get him stabilized and get information from him.
Too many questions. Needles for wrong answers. Can't breathe. Suit's air not working. Can't breathe.
They said he would be safe. I knew we couldn't trust them.
Excuse me. Your presence seems to be disturbing my patient.
I didn't mean to upset him. I'll leave.
Doctor, is it time for the meds yet? I need my meds.
Not yet, Vitor. Soon.
Tali Zora, given the circumstances, are you certain that speaking to me is appropriate?
I'm looking for information about the Alarai. I don't intend to bribe you in the middle of the plaza, Admiral.
Pleasure to meet you, Commander Shepard. We owe you a debt of gratitude for your actions against the Geth.
You didn't say much during the opening statements, Admiral.
There wasn't much to say. This trial is a waste of time.
It matters a great deal to me.
If you and your father were actually experimenting on active Geth subjects, then you are simply idiots. No reason to waste resources on a trial. If not, then this was a tragic accident in the pursuit of a higher cause. Again, no trial is needed to determine that.
Can you tell me anything about the Alarai?
Little. We detected several communication signatures before the Geth jammed the comm systems. Given the likely networked intelligence requirements for taking over a ship, expect between 10 and 50 units.
Then this can't have anything to do with me. I only sent parts and pieces, and certainly not enough to make that many Geth.
Sounds like your ideas about synthetics are in the minority.
Yes, at least on the Admiralty board, Hangerel sees an enemy that must be crushed. Zalkoris would run away and hide on some new colony world. Shalaran is still undecided. I had thought Rael to be firmly in Han's camp, but if his experiments were on active Geth, perhaps we have ideas in common.
You support experiments on living creatures.
Rael should have felt no more guilt experimenting on Geth than I did while performing surgery on a childhood toy.
The fact that you performed surgery on your childhood toys explains a great deal, Admiral.
A ship travels faster than I can. With the right programming, it can choose locations, even defend itself when attacked. But it is just a machine. It was built for the sole purpose of serving its master, and it can be dismantled whenever its master desires.
If you're not interested in this trial, why not recuse yourself?
And let that aging warship, Hangerel, and the cowardly Zalkoris be the ones to chart this course? I think not. The broader purpose underlying the trial is too important. Talizora is only peripherally related. No offense intended.
And what is the true purpose of this trial, Admiral?
To determine whether Quarians should fear their past mistakes or reclaim their glory using our natural affinity for artificial intelligence.
So the only reason you care about this is because Rael might have learned something valuable from the Geth.
Indeed. If he has, then even in this accident we may find something worthwhile.
You want to create new AIs?
No, Talizora. I wish to return the Geth to the control of their rightful masters, the Quarian race.
You're insane.
Thank you for the information.
It was a pleasure to meet you, Commander.
Shepard spoke well to the Admirals.
During the hearing, Talizor's first thought is to protect the fleet.